The cult is nearly assembled.
Lordaeron lies in ashes. What good are these cultists to us now?
They will aid you in your next undertaking.
And what's that?
You will go to Anderhal and recover the remains of the Acolyte's former master, the necromancer, Kel'Thuzad.